was 30 years old today. They took away all of his toys. His mother sent newspaper clippings to him about his old friends who'd stopped being boys. There was Howard C. Green, just turned 33. His leather chair waits at the bank. And Sergeant Dow Jones, 27 years old, commanding his very own tank. But Lather still finds it a nice thing to do, to lie about nude in the sand, drawing pictures of mountains that look like bumps, and thrashing the air with his hands. But wait! Whole Lather's productive, you know. He produces the finest of sound, putting drumsticks on either side of his nose, snorting the best licks in town. But that's all over. Lather was 30 years old today, and lather came foam from his tongue. He looked at me, eyes wide, and plainly say, is it true that I'm no longer young? And the children call him famous, what the old men call insane. And sometimes he's so nameless that he hardly knows what game to play, which words to say. And I should have told him, no, you're not old. And I should have let him go on smiling.
Oh, that I play. Oh, darling, tell me, what can I say?
Plain to see,
there's just one answer that comes to me. Sister lovers, water brothers, and in time maybe others. So you see, what we can do is to try something new. If you're crazy too, I don't really see why can't we go on as three?
Thank you. has he been? Where is he now? I said he'd been set free. Shares a little joke with the world somehow. Sounded like he'd make a halo. When I heard his laughter floating, it's all for fun, you know. He said he just let go. Shares a little joke with the world. The world around you never catches up with you. How can I make you as happy as I am? I feel like you're running. I know we can fly. Joking, I believe half of you. I want a journey, I want to laugh with you. But after you, share a little joke with the world. The world around you never catches up with you.
Make love fly, baby, make love fly. what's going on.